lined up along pit lane, and there's the field of 19 cars that survived that horrific crash and made it through for the five-lap salute to Dan Wheldon. When they begin this 5 laps, folks, we're just going to sit back and reflect with you.
Thank you.